published at the institution of DLDAV Model School Shalimar Bagh. I got 97% in my board exams and have been categorized as my stream topper as well as the whole school topper. As far as my success story is concerned, I have none in particular. Since my childhood, I have always looked up to class 12 as my ultimate podium. And in the starting of 12th class, I had just one thought that I have to give my 100% in everything. So according to me, the basic prerequisite of success is determination, patience, focus and self-confidence. Because many times in the year, the pressure seems to be too hard to bear. There might be disappointments about your performances. But this is where you need to keep your composure. Friends, I would also like to share my source of inspiration behind my success. For me, it has never been an individual effort, but a team win. If I was the body of a car, then my teachers, my parents, my friends, seniors, they have constituted the tires and engine who have helped me to walk through this journey. It was because of their continuing support through thick and thin that I was able to reach the finish line. So I would like to thank them for everything they have done for me throughout. Thank you.